car's running, luckily, cause the battery died, but somebody jumped us. No gas and nowhere to go, so I drove as far as I could till the power steering froze. And I guess I just need a different type of scenery. I've left this place for someone who hasn't seen these things, so good luck, because there's not much left. I'm pretty sure I've taken all of the good from it, cause this town was built dried a long while ago. Mothers dry tears because their child has to dry their nose, and now I know just from paying attention what not to do. I've seen too many take an early exit, and I'm thankful. I've learned a lot, let me tell you, like letting go of the inevitable that I fell through, from girlfriends who would rather skip a kiss in order to keep her lipstick in perfect condition. It's a privilege, really, to have had the experience. These things I will never do again. There's the ones who say they helped and the ones who did, and for that, I never could forget my friends. There's been so many in and out of my life, never even had the chance to be good at a goodbye. Shit, when no one else would, I seen you get stepped on, bro, but now you're doing fine. I guess the good guys do make it out sometimes, and I hope you stay with Chelsea, man. She's good for you. You two give me hope for the future. I mean, we're growing up now and things change, but we still laugh and crack jokes just like we used to. And that goes for you too, Brad, and you, David, true friends. These two are a few of my favorites. Brad, if you go to the army, be safe, and you know I'm right here while you wait for the results of that court case. And Dave, may everything you want come true. A lot of times I only want to hear advice from you. Evan Hogan, where you at? Is your pat on the back? One of the few natural, genuine cats left. Sam X, Dan Craven, Lauren LeConte, Deso, my Tri-Town girls, I love you all. Can't forget Palermo, 16 bars, too many names. Here's to all the real ones who've kept me sane. I'm saying there's been so many in and out of my life, never even had the chance to be good at a goodbye. Told me that whatever I ended up doing, I'd be the best. So I just want you to know you are appreciated. Words can't express how much I really mean that. You both told me not to put anything down in writing. Sorry guys, I couldn't help myself.
I just couldn't.
My father, the strongest man alive, would take a bullet with pride to see his family thrive. The man who worked gutting fish, hands were sliced and slit when he was laid off to make sure he could provide for his kids. Wanna talk about heart? We'll meet my mom, the most beautiful woman in my life by far. Gave me my sense of humor, taught me how to be a gentleman. Put me in line when I was a rebellious kid. She doesn't get why I make these songs, but don't worry, your son is happy, mom. You know I was never one to just be a face in the crowd. I promise one day I'll make you proud. I love you both. There's been so many